scuba diving right now and we're going to test if these lipsticks are really waterproof or not. So I just went for scuba diving and the lipstick is still here. It hasn't smudged a bit. Just a little update. The lipstick is still on. It's been around 5 hours. I went for a swim for about an hour. I got seasick while going for the scuba and the lipstick is there, it's still there.